Hello? Okay, there we go. Yeah, sorry everyone. For some odd reason, my computer decided to switch my default microphone to an app on my desktop computer. Not even an actual microphone, it switched it to an app. Yeah, I gotta figure out. I really wish there was some way to fix that. If there is, I gotta figure it out. I don't wanna make the mistake of not opening my face cam again. Okay, so yeah, I guess, welcome back. Yeah. So yeah. yeah, we are back to Minecraft, guys. Okay, so guys, I've prepared. Not well enough.
Yo, Cody.
Hello.
What's up?
Not much. I just started stream.
Cool. I'm sick.
Okay.
I'm on the server instead of at work.
Well, okay, I completely forgot what I was doing. Right.
I made a farm.
Oh, that's cool.
I mean, I am a farmer.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah, I am a warrior. I rely on my villagers to farm for me. I might start my own farm though, I don't know. That's what I forget.
You could always just come mess- You could also just come, you know, trade with me. I have like an endless supply of food.
True.
Mostly apples. And, you know, mangoes. Oranges, cherries, lemons, avocados, though I don't have any avocado trees yet.
Hmm.
I suppose that's what I should do next time. Make some avocado trees.
Yeah. I actually don't even know how to make the trees. Let's see.
It's not difficult. Like how you make, like, the apple trees and stuff?
Uh-huh.
If that's what you're trying to figure out, it's not difficult at all. It's literally just put it in your inventory and it'll craft into seeds.
Thank you.
collecting so very many apples right now.
Alright. I'm lost again.
You're lost again? Is that what you said?
Yes, I keep on trying to find my way to the lower levels of this dungeon, and I can never seem to remember the way.
My lord.
I've been through this dungeon several times, and I still can't remember the way. Oh god, baby zombie.
Thank you. It's raining.
Well, it looked like I chose a good time to go in a dungeon then. But a terrible time to get my inventory full.
Still raining? Okay, no, it's not. Good.
It better not be raining, otherwise I'm gonna be dead as soon as I come up. or something. Might be more spells. Thank you. this dungeon, the fourth section done. Fourth level.
There were like so many skeletons.
Are you taking on a dungeon too?
No. I'm just outside my house, my farm.
Wow, you have a serious problem then if you have so many skeletons outside your home.
Well, it's because there are a bunch of trees. Because I have a giant tree farm. And it was nighttime because I was hunting spiders. And then a creeper showed up, so I was fighting that, and then three fucking skeletons showed up. And they don't burn because of all the trees.
Wow, you have an insane amount of luck then. Now. I knew it. There's a wither skeleton down here. Where did it come from, though? Because there's no spawner in here. Jesus, that's a lot of ender pearls. Efficiency 3. Jesus. Oh God. I hate silverfish. Oh God. Mm. You for dying, wither skeleton.
Thank you.
I think I may have just found the last level of the dungeon.
You need another leather.
Yay. Thank you, Creeper, for clearing out some of these vines. Oh, thank you, Albert, for summoning like three more of your friends. I'm gonna regain some health before I take down the Creeper.
Cat.
Hey, Chris.
Hi. Now you might be wondering, how did you get in my house and who are you? You have so much stuff. What the fuck?
I've been going through the dungeon that used to be in the middle of my town.
I'm taking 2 iron so I can go repair that iron golem.
Okay.
Here we go. I repaired one of your iron golems.
Okay. So it's 3 iron bars in my inventory.
Still not at full health, but he's definitely healthier.
Yep.
But that one's low too. Why are all your iron golems so low?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Grimsight. Received. There are creepers in the area.
Oof.
Uh-oh. I angered an Enderman, and I can't use water to save me. Water will kill me. I'm sorry, brother. Problem solved. Seriously? That's all to this dungeon? Nope. Never mind, there's more. Thank you. kind of expecting this huge boss battle at the end of the dungeon. Okay.
Thank you.
Ow.
Were you working on your house?
I was exploring in a cave.
Ah.
And fell.